looks like it's gonna be a really nice day out today, Elmo.
Oh, Elmo thinks so too, Bob.
Did you sleep well?
Oh, yeah, Elmo slept like top. Yeah, thanks for inviting Elmo sleep over.
Oh, you're welcome, Elmo, anytime. Hey, listen, are you hungry? Would you like a little breakfast?
Oh, look, Bob.
What? Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Yeah, welcome to Sesame Street.
It's nice to see you.
Yeah, nice to see you. Oh, look, Bob. Dad, Linda, and Bartley.
Oh, my goodness. They're out early this morning.
Oh, maybe Linda would like to say hello, too.
Yeah, she probably would, Elmo, but we'd have to tell her.
Oh, that easy, Bob. Elmo just called down to Linda and tell her. Hey, Linda! Linda!
Yeah, Elmo, that's not going to work, Elmo. Remember, Linda can't hear. She's deaf. So if we wanted to tell her, we'd have to use sign language. But we have to get her attention first.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. That's not a good idea, Elmo has.
No, it's a good idea. We just have to figure out some way of getting her attention since she can't hear us.
Okay, Bob, let's put her together.
Okay.
Okay.
Any ideas yet, Elmo?
Oh, yeah. Elmo knows.
What?
Elmo makes paper airplanes.
Right.
Bob writes notes to Linda on it that tell her look up here. And Elmo throws it down to Linda, and Linda reads notes.
That's
look
a
up
neat
here,
idea, Elmo.
And Bob tells her to say hello.
Wait a minute, Elmo.
What?
I don't think we could be sure that the airplane would get down to her. Look.
Yeah. Airplanes get stuck in leaves.
I think so. I think we better think of something else, Elmo.
Okay, put it together.
Okay.
Okay.
Any ideas yet?
Yeah. Elmo, no.
What do you got now?
Bob, use telephone.
Telephone?
Call Gordy and Susan, and they come out and
right.
Tell Linda in sign language, look up here.
Hey, that's a good idea.
Yeah,
Elmo, but wait a minute. It's very, very early out to call somebody.
Oh, yeah. And we don't want to wake up Gordon and Susan.
No, they might be still asleep.
Yeah.
You know, I think if we're just going to have to go down and tell them ourselves. Uh-oh. Too late. They're leaving.
Uh-oh. Oh, too bad, Barkley. Now I understand what people say.
Yeah. Hey, wait a minute. I think that's it, Elmo.
What?
You got it.
What?
Maybe Barkley doesn't have to understand.
Huh?
Maybe if we just call him.
Call them?
Yeah. Call Barkley.
But we have to be very quiet.
Oh, that's right.
People sleep.
Good thinking. Okay. Right. Okay.
Barkley.
Here, boy.
Barkley.
Here, Barkley.
Barkley.
Here, Barkley. Barkley. Come on, boy.
Barkley.
Good morning.
Yeah.
Look who's here. We thought you'd like to say hello. Okay.
For Barkley, Linda would still be able to read her newspaper. Well, like we said, welcome to Sesame Street.